Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Desert Southwest Open Mic. My name is Rick Page, and I'm live streaming from Massachusetts. I'd like to thank Bill Breck for all that he does, and I really appreciate his summer hours. So let's get right to the music. Got something by Eric Clapton for the first line.
Layla,
Thank you, Bill, and thank you, Michael. And I saw Mark, and hey, Fran, how you doing? Okay, got something by Stone Temple Pilots right now. Tomorrow the Beatles, early Beatles. Okay. Thank you, Scotty. Great set, by the way, and Deb Seymour, awesome set. And Barefoot Tom. Stick around because there's lots more music. Today is June 10th. 5 years ago, just about today, maybe the 12th, I believe, there was a horrific shooting in Orlando, Florida, at the Pulse nightclub. The following day, Lin-Manuel Miranda, say that three times fast, won 10 awards for Hamilton. And his acceptance speech, he cited the Pulse nightclub shooting. The name of this song is based, the song is based on his acceptance speech. And the name of this song is called Love Is, Love Is.
Now fill the world with music, love and pride.
this. Now, changing gears, I have an instrumental for you. This is called A Wet Bottom Boogie Woogie. Hey, Betty, welcome. An original, and this is also an original. This is called Ailanthus altissima, which is the genus and species for the tree of life, or as we refer to it as the stink tree. Here we go. A bumper to crawl, despite a bad case of root rot. Overripe pears and chestnut husks create a shed, a kind of musk. Now I find memories have a shed. Reminds me how my life's been spent. Smell of baked bread, a turkey roll. Burning leaves and homegrown weed, stale cigarette smoke and spilled beer, all that good or bad, the scent from our life conjures up moments and memories survive. Over time, trees were cut down. Now there's no shade in the yard. No cheetah sapling, a maple thing, never made it through. When to try again in spring. Behind garage weed tree grows strong. Not one of ours it don't belong. Silver maple sapling, now a tree. Brother plus one to be like me. Tree grew large in early spring, creates a dirty me. called it Stink Tree. It was in ours. We sell out each year, stench stronger than flowers. Smell a baked bread, a turkey roast, burgers in a barbecue smoke, burning leaves and homegrown weed, stale cigarette smoke, hand spilled beer out of Udo by the sink. From our life, corn tears up moments and memories survive. Tree grew large, our mother cried, hated that tree, hoped it would die, tried to help it along when we could, hoping I could get caught trying to kill that wood. Years came and went, and so the kids, Stink Tree survived, and stank it did. Parents had passed, house has been sold. I walk by each week, think of those days of old. Smell a baked bread, a turkey roll, burgers in a barbecue smoke, burning leaves and homegrown weed, stale cigarette smoke, and spilled beer either good or by the scent. Love conjures up moments and memories survive. That time of year, that tree still lives, stinking higher than all other adjective. Each time I get a whiff, remember mother, the love she gave is equal to no other. Smell of baked bread, a turkey roast, burgers in a barbecue smoke, burning leaves and homegrown weed, stale cigarette smoke, and spilled beer, either good or by the scent. From our love, conscious of moments and memories. Smell a baked bread, a turkey roast, burgers in the barbecue smoke, burning leaves and homegrown weed, stale cigarette smoke, and spilled beer, either good or by the scent. From our love, conscious of moments and memories. Survive. Atlantis. Altissima. Okay, something a little different. This is called In the Blink of an Eye. Watch the news, fighting back the tears. Tighten those screws, I don't be misconstrued. Not a hemisphere away, it's sad to say. Undervalued human life today. There's one race, it's the human race. No defeat until we give up on ourselves. How can we erase? This is a disgrace. History repeats those words. Rick Page, enjoy the rest of the music, and thanks for stopping by.